I know. I know you've been on the edge of your seat about the fucking solar panel light. Well, turns out Hampton Bay 4 out of 10 brightness is not bright enough. So now I might have to go back to Home Depot, maybe a little Amazonian, not really sure, but need a couple more lights. So that's it, I guess. We got a couple tracks, couple people just driving through, driving on through, couple tracks. We got a little couple footsteps. Maybe I should rake this up to just count the footsteps. I have nothing to do. But yeah, in other news, you know, bright day. Look at, got a couple palm shades over here. Look at that. Look, wow, you can't get that anywhere. Only on 8th Avenue. Wow, we got the stump. When you guys gonna move that stump? Where's the stump going? Oh, wow, just to keep it interesting, work area ahead. Wow, we got an area that's being worked on ahead. I mean, you know, so if this was your home, I mean, imagine the work that would be done near your home. Made a calculated reposition of the sundial over here because other day it was shaded by the pooper. So, you know, just maybe that was the brightness. I'll give Hampton Bay the benefit of the doubt. And I mean, let's be honest, who doesn't want to be in a neighborhood where work's getting done? It means your sidewalks are going up. It means your parks are getting nice. It means the grass is greener by this house, for the love of God.
In the epic quest to create content that is somehow interesting out of pretty much nothing, it kind of seems like I'm a little desperate, even though the sun's been up for like a couple days. I'm not, but like, you know, don't think that. So maybe this makes it where I don't know.